when I decided to work with young people, it was really to ensure that they are involved in their community. And then I realized that if they are not involved in their community, peace will not come back. So people can call my work like peace building work, but at some point for me, just youth participation at some point. But by participating in the community, as I mentioned, they transform their work. So yeah, for me, it was just to see them doing things. To make their voice heard, first of all, like, we do a lot of work around like awareness and to help them to understand what's the political process actually and why it's not just, you know, you just can vote for someone when they give you a t-shirt. So it means that by voting, like, you're deciding on the future, not just of your community, but also of the country. So like to raise that awareness among the youth community, help us to and help them at some point to be more involved. And when it comes to their voice concretely out of the vote, it's also to add them to participate to some radio show so they can, you know, can share their perception of the political situation, of the security situation in the country, and also highlight some issues that the government doesn't work on. I think without our local experience, international community will not be able to work. But now the missing point, I think, it's that connection. The contribution, and of course it's important, but the contribution of international NGOs present in our countries, for instance, young people and youth community and even the civil society, local or national civil society, has an important role to play by providing also evidence but also information on the current situation. So for me, having the opportunity to have access to the global level time to time helped us to, you know, to spread the word and to have an impact, we think, on the global level. You know, as young people, we need to be inspired. I think that by showing to young people what others are doing, you know, the good news out of the bad news, actually, showing the good news, push the other young people also to post, to listen on the radio, but also to they want to participate to those, you know, to those platform on media. And for me, it's where they really need, they can really participate.